That's one heck of a fire. Good day, guys. We got somebody made a big fire. I think it's controlled. I'm not 100% sure. But you can see the smoke. And it's fairly windy. I'm gonna go take my drone, take that over top, and see exactly what's going on. Okay, so this fire has been going for at least 4 days now. I'm not a farmer, not sure what exactly the reasoning is behind it, but there is a lot of smoke. I'm not sure if I'm going to fly when I get there. Seems to be quite windy out. I guess what I can do is I'll take off to see how it handles, how it takes the wind, and we'll kind of go from there.
I was way back down some dirt road.
Yep, that fire was 100% controlled fire. Because there was just so much smoke, you have to wonder, right? When you can smell it from where you live, and it's a good 10-15 kilometers away from your house. Well, thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't already, please subscribe. If you have any suggestions on videos, or leave them in the comments below. We'll see you next time.